Hi friends, in today's presentation I will be talking about electrostatics. But when we talk about electrostatics, what are we talking about? We are talking about charged bodies. And how can these bodies be charged? Bodies can be charged by friction or by induction. Okay, so but today I'm going to deal much on laws of electrostatics. First of all, we have two charges, two types of charges. We have a positive charge and negative charge. And to get the positive charge, normally we use a glass rubbed with silk and ebonite rubbed for the negative charge. However, other materials could do the same. For this experiment, I have aluminium foil paper squeezed into balls, very tiny balls. I also have styrofoam sheets. These are styrofoam sheets, and these are plastic sheets. I also have a napkin. Yeah, for this particular experiment. So the first one experiment I'll be doing is to show that like charges repel and unlike charges attract. So the first thing. Let me put this to the side. Okay. So the first thing I'm going to do is, these are pieces of styrofoam sheets. This is the treading. Okay. So first thing I'm going to do is to rub this. So, and let's rub this. Napkin again. Alright, so let's see what happens. There is divergence. Okay, there is divergence. Okay, divergence is decreasing. Let me try it one more time. Alright, let's see. Alright, see. There is a divergence because I actually use one material to rub the two, so they have acquired the same charge and it is drifting apart. There is divergence. The plates are repelling, as you can see. If I try to close them up, see? Let's see. It's really diverging. See, they are charged plates and they are diverging. Alright, so for the next one, I'm going to rub one with nylon and another with this napkin. Let's see what happens. Okay. And the other one, this napkin, you can use a woolen cloth. That's no problem. You get the same results. Okay. Attraction is what you're having here. Attraction is what we are having here. All right, so let me try it this way. I rub these sheets, styrofoam sheets, with that, and I also rub this one. This sheet as well. Let me bring it close. It should be able to attract. All right. So I'm going to rub this particular sheet with this napkin. It's attracting this rod. Okay. See it? It's charged. Okay. Then this. Rub it in the nylon. You should be able to attract. See it? Attraction. All right. So that is it. It shows that unlike charges, different charges. All right. So in the next, let's have some fun. You can all as well do this. Let's rub these two sheets again. Let's see Let me do it one more time. All right. Real divergence. They're also sparking as well. All right, so that is for that. Here, I also have some balls here. Some balls. I folded some tiny piece of aluminium foil. So I'm going to drop them here. There's a few there. I'm trying to put them here. Please, you watch very carefully how these balls will behave by the time I'm going to touch them. Okay. I'm a conductor. That's one thing. Two. Okay, I'll be able to explain this. Okay, let's see. Okay. Let me raise it up. Let's see what's going to happen. See? The way they all went off. Okay, let me see. I'm able to control them from the bottom. Alright, let me do it again. This time around, look at how they jumped up from the field. It was a repulsive force. Let me try it again. I'm going to rub this one. They are of the same materials. I actually cut it into two sheets, so they are made up of the same material. A rub it and placing them on the field. A field exists there. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to take it up. I'm going to carry it up. Okay, let's see what will happen. There's going to be a repulsive for us. Okay, look at what happened. Okay, that was a repulsive force. Let me see. I'm going to be able to control them from the bottom. See. That one is running there. Alright, sir. I'll be coming up with some other exciting experiments on electrostatics a bit later on. Okay. Still having its charge there. Alright, so the laws of electrostatics are positive and negative charges attract. Positive charges they repel. Negative charges they repel. And it's only positive and negative charges that attract. All right. So I think this place is discharged. And let me try wrapping this one again. Let's see. It's running away. It's repelling it. All right, thank you. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you in another video.